Now we're going to show you how to add a vehicle using the VIN number as the stock number. We want to make sure that under Options, Generate Stock Number is checked. We also want to make sure that under Maintenance and Dealer Information, that the next sequential stock number is removed and that you set the number of digits for the VIN to your preference, 6 or 7. I'm going to use 6. Then click OK. Now go to your inventory list, go to Add Vehicle. Notice it did not add the sequential stock number right away this time. That's okay. Add your VIN and hit Enter. Once the VIN is decoded, it will give you all the general information on the vehicle and give you the stock number, B. Again, LotWizard Pro, making your life easier.